In this session, we covered three topics. We saw various methods of capital budgeting. You saw how to use time value of money. We also covered some two methods of capital budgeting, precisely traditional methods. We covered payback period method and discounted payback period method. We'll continue with the other methods in the next session. But by the end of this session, you should be able to now explain the various methods of capital budgeting, describe payback period method, and also describe discounted payback period method. Thank you.